Wedding day turned super spreader event. A young Ohio couple talking after several guests later tested positive for COVID-19, including themselves. Will Reeb joins us now with more on that. Good morning, Will.
Good morning, Robin. It's meant to be the happiest, most memorable day in a couple's life, but this wedding will never be forgotten for how tragic it could have been. It's one of a series of super spreader weddings around the country. Newlyweds Anthony and Mikayla vowed to support each other in sickness and in health, but they didn't expect that solemn promise to be tested at their own wedding, as they told Cincinnati's WLWT.
I mean, I didn't think that almost half of our wedding guests were going to get sick.
Now, 32 of the guests at their Halloween ceremony have contracted COVID-19, including the bride, the groom, and three of their grandparents. Even though the couple cut down their list to 83 people, provided masks and hand sanitizer, their wedding is now being called a super spreader event.
That's what was like, maybe the super spreader is the dance floor. I mean, everyone's in each other's space and there's no mask.
This is just one of multiple weddings linked to COVID outbreaks nationwide. An October wedding in New York with 113 guests led to at least 34 cases, put 159 people in quarantine, and forced the closure of several schools. In Washington state, a 300-person wedding is now linked to more than 40 coronavirus cases.
This sort of event is very frustrating to public health because it increases those numbers. It makes our job a lot harder.
And in rural Maine, the CDC linking an August wedding of 55 people to 177 confirmed COVID cases and at least 7 deaths.
Weddings can be a perfect storm where we let down our guard with distancing and many let down their guard with masks, especially when weddings have people traveling in from lots of different cities. It just increases the risk beyond an average day that you're going to be exposed to the virus.
Anthony and Mikayla told us that they feel grateful and lucky that none of their guests became seriously ill and that they are all recovered. The couple says that they learned that no matter how hard one tries to avoid COVID, despite all the precautions, it can still happen to you. Robin.
It can. All right, Will. Thank you. Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.